It's May the 31st, 1965, and the Indianapolis 500 is about to get underway. Among the drivers in this 500-mile, 200-lap event is the brilliant young Scotsman, Jim Clark. Shortly after the start, the 1963 Formula One world champion shows his class by storming ahead in his Lotus Ford. By halfway, he's 2 minutes clear of the competition.
Jim Clark flashes by. He's in the lead. He's unbeatable, barring a breakdown. And Clark's the winner. What a victory for this 29-year-old Scot, first Briton ever to win the Indianapolis 500.